Okay, today's just a little bit different of a video. Today we're going to be making this parrot purlerby. Let's get started. So, you'll need like 20 something red. I'll just make it on this. So, I'm going to start off with 2 red. This color blue, you go one, just basically do it, overlap it, 3, then you put one there, then you go up. Here's the pair if you just want to look at it. New, but yeah. I'm with the blue for now, so I'm going to get some dark purple. One. Two. And you go over that blue. One. I'm done with the purple for the whole project, so you can put your purple away. Now get light green. Getting it. Go one. Then you can take more of that blue and go with the purple. One, two. Then if you go up one, then go to the side, put another blue, and you're done with your blue. Then you get yellow. I accidentally just hit it, my perler beads, that's why you just heard that. So get some yellow. Put one, two, three, four. You put all of that. Then you go another 4 yellow. One. Two. Three. 4. Then you get 2 more yellow. Put it on the 2 middle ones, on the top ones. One. So you're basically done with that multicolored wing. So get some orange. Now from where the 3 blue are right there, you skip a peg. Go 1, 2, 3. Now you're done with your orange. No? That was very simple. You get 2 red. One. Two. And then you use 2 more red. One. Two. You just keep using red until you get up there. Just follow along. Yeah, I get it. It's a little bit longer of a video. That four. Go to this one. One. After that too, you just keep doing that. What you do that one more time. One. Two. Then you just get three red. Start from there. Go until you hit the last one. One. Two. Three. So you, I'm gonna go ahead and get that one done. Right by that too. You put one there. Okay. Then from those three, you start at the second one. Anyway, go one, two. Do four, three, four. Then from that one, we go one, two, three. Then you get a white, you get multiple, then you get black. Put it there for some reason. Then you get a light brown. Put it right by there. That's the start of your week. Get four more light brown. And you're done with it. So that's four. Start over the black, go one, two, three, four. Okay, done with your black. Get some more white, go one, two, get another black. And put it on top of the first, that white. Put it by the last row of your beak. Then you put another white. Then you get more. Then you get two more white. That's it. And you're done with your white. Go. One, two, then all you need is red now. Okay, you go, you border the white, one, two, three, you'll need five more white, one, two. Five. Okay, be right back when I iron it. After you iron both sides very good, it should look something like this. And yeah, that's the tutorial how to make a pair of pearler bead. Bye.